It's Christmas time. I'm the Vintage Collector, and these are my short Advent time stories. It's a while already I went for creating this multi-boot setup with Windows 95 MS-DOS and Windows for Workgroup 3.11 on this dated 8386 machine.
And you installed it all from floppy disks?
Yes, of course. All in the name of the ultimate showcase system featuring also the alternative desktops by Norton and Central Point Software. Today, I just want to show you a small startup competition to see which one is quicker, Windows 95 or the good old MS-DOS and Windows 3.11 combo.
3, 2, 1, go!
So off we go. In case you're wondering on the changed appearance of DOS and Windows 3.11, then have a look at my previous video about Comira and the Windows 95 lookalike total conversion I did there. And despite both running on the very same 8386 machine, and even though seeing the setup taking much longer for Windows 95 than for DOS and Windows 3.11, it may be surprising to see how close both are for the actual boot time. Would you have guessed this? Let me know in the comments below. I'm the Vintage Collector, and this was my short Advent time story for today. Thanks for watching, and see you again tomorrow.